I hope everyone here is ready for a new year with new glory and God taking us from glory to glory. Come on, we just give you thanks, oh God. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, and his loving kindness, his mercy endureth forever and ever and ever. So we're going to praise the Lord, and we're going to set this atmosphere. And when the Spirit of the Lord begins to enthrone upon the praises of his people, and God comes, and he begins to hover over us and sing back his song. Come on, we can sing our best song, but when God descends upon his people and begins to hover and brood over us and love on us and sing songs of deliverance. Come on, this is what we're after, God. One thing have we desired, and this one thing we seek after. We're dwelling. We're now dwelling in the house. We are the house of God. We are dwelling in the house of the living God. Come on, we're just going to take a couple minutes and stir up your faith. Stir up your heart. Ask the Lord for specific things you're looking for.
Stir it up.
Right now in Jesus' name. For every person in this building, Lord, every person that's coming throughout this whole weekend, Lord, we say we put a demand on the anointing, and we put a demand on our expectation. Faith arise. Faith arise. Faith arise in this place. Come on, we demand and command the heartbeat of heaven to come into our lives and our midst. Raise us up higher, God. How many people are ready for God to give you a testimony? Come on. I'm ready for your presence, Lord. We're ready, Lord.
Stir it up.
We're ready, Lord.
Bless you, Lord. And what we're going to do is we're just going to take a couple minutes to pray. Freddie Flanagan, run over here. I'm going to have Angie pray too. We're just going to take a couple minutes to pray. I want you to just catch wind of what the Spirit is saying in your heart, and to put your expectation in alignment with heaven.
So, Father God, we just come before your throne of grace with hearts of thanksgiving. We just lift up our hearts in adoration to you, oh God. For just who you are, for who you are the great and mighty one. You are the holy one, oh God, the one and true living God. And Lord, I just thank you so much for just who you are. I just adore you, God. And we want to enter your courts with praise. We want to enter your courts with thanksgiving, give you the glory and honor for everything that you are, God. Before we even ask you to do anything, we just say thank you. Thank you, God, for all that you are. Thank you for all that you do for us. We love you, oh God. We love you. We adore you. We worship you in spirit and in truth. We worship you, oh God. So, Father God, we ask you to send the rain, God. Rain down your spirit. Rain down your presence on us, God. Let your mighty wind blow. Breathe on us, oh God. We want to feel your presence, God. We want to be surrounded in your presence. Saturate us in your presence, oh God. Pour out your oil from heaven and anoint us afresh, Lord. We want to feel you. We want to see you, God. We wait in humble expectation, and we say, come, Holy Spirit, come. Come, Holy Spirit. We love your presence. Come, Holy Spirit. We adore you. We thank you, oh God. Let your wind blow. Let your mighty wind blow, God. Thank you for the salvations. We thank you for deliverance. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your power. You are the one true God. There is no other like you. And we thank you, God, for everything you're going to do on tonight, God. We thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Father, for new glory being released in the atmosphere, Father God. I thank you, Lord, for greater revelation, Father. I thank you, Father, for your holiness, Lord, and your righteousness, Lord. I thank you, Father, for your love, Lord, that never fails. I thank you, Lord, that you'll just take us into a deeper place, Lord. We thank you that we're your sons and we're your daughters, Lord. But I thank you, Father, that we're also your bride. I thank you, Father, for intimacy to be released in this place during this conference, God. That, Lord, we'll be able to just look into your eyes. And, Lord, in your eyes, we'll be able to see just a beautiful revelation of the bride of Jesus. We thank you, Father God, that you love us so much. That you're calling us into the bride chambers. You're calling us into the Holy of Holies. I thank you, Lord, that a deeper revelation will begin to be birthed. A deeper revelation to be birthed, Father God. I thank you, Lord, that there's a revelation that's like Jesus wants to spend time with you. He wants to spend more time with us. I thank you, Father God, that tonight, God, this atmosphere is for you, Father, to have your way, that you may reign in this place, Lord. We thank you, Father God, that we will worship you in spirit and in truth. We release, Father, all that's due to you, God. We give you the praise. We give you the worship. We give you all. You're worthy of it all, God. You're worthy of it all, God. You are so worthy of it all, Lord. We thank you, Father God, that who the sun sets free is free indeed. Freedom!
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 I charge the atmosphere. Freedom!
Freedom!
Thank you, Jesus. Let the heaven come on down. Let the heavens be released on earth tonight. Hallelujah, Lord. I thank you, Father. We expect, Father. We thank you for laser focus on expectations, anticipation, Lord, for your glory to be released in this place. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We worship you, Lord.
We worship you, Lord.
Yes, Lord, we worship you, Father.
We worship you, Lord.
Now, I hope that your expectations up here, because we're pursuing the Lord. This is the time of encounters. This is a time of direction from the Holy One. And I just heard a song over you, and the Lord is going to move in such a way. Stir your hearts. Stir your hearts. There's a 40-day fast going on. Rick Joyner, Lou Engel, so many great men have called a fast for our nation to be sensitive to what God is saying. So just be prepared to see signs and wonders and miracles in the glory realm. We just thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The expectation. We expect, Lord. Expectation. Expectation. Expectation.
Expectation.
Right? Expectation is the breeding ground of miracles. I hope I'm not drunk already. Maybe that'll be a good thing.
It's okay, you're drunk. It's good.
Yeah. Come on. Expectation is the breeding ground of miracles. And I just feel, Lord, you're hovering over our lives. To every word, every way, God, have your way,
have your way.
Can you just lift your voice? Everybody in this room, prepare your hearts. We've come into this place, oh God, and we say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Stir up the gift of God which is on the inside of you. Stir it up.
Thank you, Lord. So, Holy Spirit is he's calling for a change this evening. We had a set list picked out, but your hunger has really stirred up the Spirit to move us in a different direction. There's definitely a lot of expectation in this place. And you know, there are some people that are looking for a miracle in their life. They're looking for 2017 to be radically different than 2016. Different than every year before that. So we're just going to expect the glory of the Lord in this place. We're going to expect the God of miracles to move in this place. Let's just give the Lord all our praise. We're going to dance for Jesus in this place. We're going to clap our hands in this place. Shout out the name of Jesus. Whoa. God of miracles, King of majesty, we expect your glory. We expect your glory. Signs and wonders for all the world to see. We expect your glory. We expect your glory.
Your glory.
We expect
your glory.
Your
signs and wonders for all the world to see. We expect your glory. We expect your glory.
All your goodness on display, your love poured out on us today. It now, Lord, by faith we take it now. Your resurrection power is here, taking over all the atmosphere. We receive it now, Lord, by faith we take it now.
God of miracles, God of majesty, we expect your glory.
Yeah.
Let every captive be free. Let them be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken.
Everyone sing that out.
Let every blind eye see. Let every captive be free. Let every chain be broken by the power of your word spoken.
Sing that to your neighbor.
Let every blind eye see.
You are good, and I'll shout because you are good. You are good to me.
Let's sing that together.
And I sing because you are good, and I'll dance because you are good.
One more time, together.
And I'll sing.
Good. One more time.
I'll sing because you are good, and I'll dance because you are good, and I'll shout because you are good. You are good to me. Oh, 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 oh,
Let's sing this song of victory together. The enemy's been defeated.
The enemy's been defeated. Death couldn't hold you down. Come on and lift your voice in victory and make your praise this loud. So the enemy's been defeated. Death couldn't hold you down. Come on and lift your voice.
Glory of the Lord has come.
place. Oh, it's rising.
Touching To God with the voice of triumph, 'cause we overcome. We overcome.
We overcome by the blood of the Lamb.
By the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb. By the blood of the Lamb. By the blood.
Let the winds blow.
God, we want to be changed. We want to look just like you. My God, we want to be changed.
We want to be changed.
We want to look just like you. We want to look like our Father.
Yeah.
We want to look just like you, Daddy.
If you're looking for a fresh fire, just lift your hand.
We want to just look like you, Abba.
If you're looking for a new breakthrough, just lift
Abba,
your hand.
Daddy.
If you're looking for a new
look
day,
just, like
just lift
you.
Your hands and cry. Just cry his
Abba,
name out.
Daddy.
Abba.
We want to look just like you.
Call him. Call him.
Abba, Daddy.
Daddy.
Abba, Daddy.
Call upon the name of the Lord.
Abba, Daddy. We want to look just like you.
Fresh fire, just cry, Abba Father. Cry
Abba,
out to him. Cry out
Daddy,
to him. Cry out to your
Abba,
daddy tonight.
Abba, Daddy, Abba, Daddy.
You look just like your Father. You look just like Jesus. Your Father,
you look like your Father.
Sing, I look like my Father.
I look like my Father. I look like my Father. I look like my Father.
Tell your neighbor, you look just like your Father. You look like your Father.
You look like your Father. You look like your Father. You look like your Father. You look like
if you know it's sing this out, I look like my Father.
When the Lord has permission, when the Lord has hearts aligned, the Spirit of the Lord flows. This is the place. I sensed it. I saw a ministering angel, and I felt like the miraculous is here. And if we'll just push in and say, yes, Lord, abandon. Abandon everything you've come for. Because there's one much greater in this place than anything we've come for. We've come for you, Father. We've come hungry and thirsting after you. Hungry and thirsting after your righteousness, your likeness. There's a burning in this place, God. hearts united, hearts hungry and desiring after you, God. There's a transformation brewing. Start with me. Start with me, oh God. We're hungry. We're longing for you, Jesus. We're longing for you, Jesus.
Longing for you, Jesus.
Come on. Just put your hand on your heart. I thank you, Lord, for alignment right now. Alignment. As we seek first the kingdom of God, for this new year, the kingdom of God, we put you above all things. Father, we put you above all. We seek you first. Forget the rest. If you're more excited about all these things being added, the best thing about the kingdom of heaven is the King. Father, we long for you. You're so near, and so many in this place are needing a touch from heaven, and I thank you, Lord, for our hearts aligned right now. Breakthrough in this place. The Lord is going to break through your enemies like the hand breaking through water. Baal Perez, Lord, right now, the Lord of the breakthrough, just break apart everything, Lord, every word, every adversary, every process, every cycle. You're not going to have to keep going around the wilderness. This is the year to enter in. Amen. Amen. Can you put your hands together for the Lord? We're entering in, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless you, Jesus. Come on. How many people are excited and believe in God for something big this weekend? Amen? Well, hallelujah. Me too. Me too.